what's up? Senpai School has some ratchets. Welcome back to more Grand Theft Auto. We just got this text that says there's an LSP van holding a spike strip in the car park in the south of LSP. I got hackers to look into and some gunlit muscle cars that only can modify. Accept another emo soon. Alright, cool. So let's do it. The four muscles we gonna work. Ba-da-ba-da-ba. Let's read it actually thoroughly. Four muscles. Me three. Moo. Hacker. Pull image. Blah blah blah. Fox seal. There's one there. And one there. Jesus Christ. I have to pick them up. Alright, I picked the other one. I went through the other one. I guess we're gonna get that last. Wait, what's the next one? I'm glad there's family hanging. Blah blah blah. Box. Amanda. Okay. Thank you, Amandy. Alright, let's get this armor truck. This is just gonna be called, this episode's probably gonna be called Get This, Get That. Paddy Whack. And Tracy.
Daddy, are you okay?
Yeah, sure. Why not?
Cause some guys came to our house with automatic weapons, maybe?
I'm dealing with that, honey. You don't need to worry.
Money?
We just ignore her. Alright, steal the police van. Can I just climb over this? Is that impossible? Maybe. Let's see. Oh, okay. Well, we just ignore her call, I guess. I should have waited. I thought she's still gonna talk while I'm trying to get this. Alright, cool. All right, let's get the hell out of here. Let's go this way. I'm on top of the world. Man, dude, calm down. What did I do to you? How the hell do I get in here? Alright, we're gonna figure this out today on blah blah blah. You know, this game's not that bad. If you guys haven't picked this up yet, then what the hell? Oh shoot.
Move that out of here, sir. Take that dude. And get it out of here now.
Dude, I ain't trying. What? What? Fuck this then. If I'm getting through the cops. It's gonna be a hassle. Came to work today and damn it, I might die though. Go, 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 go. I should stun him. Would that matter? Could have done this quietly, couldn't I, folks? Let's get the stunny. Stun somebody. Let me just wait for a while. Sorry, buddy. You're gonna have to die. Hey, you told them where I was? You bastard. Lose the cops. Go, go, go! Lose the cops. I'm a cop too. I'm trying to look for him, guys. I was wondering what happened back there. Get out of the way, dude. Oh, Jesus. This guy, cool. I like this van. Not that much. Alright, hopefully I can get away from these coppers. Maybe I throw some bombs before I can make it look epic. And I got no grenades. Oh, I thought I did have a grenade. I threw one, for God's sake. I guess I don't. Wow. Alrighty then. That works for me, I guess. Oh, that's why this is not ringing. Cause I was like, why is this not ringing? Ring my bell! Fuck, man. Am I gonna be able to get away from the cops? Probably. Alright, you know what? We're going the wrong way. We need to go back. We need to go back to the future. I'll turn around every night and then I get a little bit hungry and I can turn around Barry. I really like the commercial. It's pretty funny. Alright, you guys want to see it like this or be a cut? Should be cut. You probably see a cut anyway anytime soon if it takes way too long. It happens. Oh shoot. It popped my tires. Alright then. Welcome back, folks. That was easier than I expected. I thought it's gonna take me a little longer, but I just went down that bayou and... That's it, folks. Just going to bayou. For some reason, that guy almost got me, though. You probably see, like, a little clip right there. It was, like, right there. You have to see right now. That guy almost got me. I'm like, what the hell? How the hell did he not got me? But I quickly turned around, I guess. I don't know. I bet there was an easier way to get the car. I probably could have just, like, Batman, you know, or Assassin's Creed it and stun him. And then, you know. Alright, let's park it down here. Leave the police van. So, what we got? Oh, there's a car right here. It's probably Franklin. I mean, yeah, Franklin's. Ah, come on. Escapee. Not a scratch. Yeah, I don't know what happened to the... police helicopter. It was weird. Alright, cool. So, let's get the next one. Ooh, this is a nice car. Oh, Lester. He's probably gonna answer.
I got the spike strips we need.
Good. Now, once we have all the modified gauntlets, we take the score.
Right. Alright, so we gotta go to our email and get the car location. Our badges to get 3 drop. One on top of Multi-Story Park lot pillbox. Okay, and that's there. Okay, so I see like a bridge. Let's see my map. I think I know where it is, I think. Oh, nope, I forgot how it looks. I remember there's like 2 of them. Probably it's around here, I bet. Gotta be up here somewhere. I can't like... Is there a way I can just like... And this one? Where's this one? Mission Road? Okay. Oh, sorry guys, I'm in the road. I'm glad none of you guys honk on me, I respect that. You see, if you actually do this in real life, people are like, get out of the road, you hippie! See, like that guy. Why, he wants to fight me. Yeah, I'll be over here if you want to fight me, dude. Seriously. You probably could find me. Alright, let's go back to the first one and see where that is. Alright, so it says... It's in Pillbox Hill. Pillbox on top of the Insta Story. Alright, let's look for Pillbox Hill, Little Soul, Rocks Hills, Little Soul, oh, Pickbox, here we go. So it's gotta be a run, oh, Pillbox, so it's, okay, so this is our Pillbox, oh, that's Strawberry, that's a real street, Pillbox, so it's Pillbox, what's Pillbox, right? Okay, oh, here's the, oh, nope, that's Vinewood, Downtown, Pillbox. Probably here. Alright, oh wait, what is this? Vehicle impound. No, that's not where we need to go. Pillbox, there it is again. Alright, let's look at our thingamajiggy. Let's look at our map. Alright, so I'm near Pillbox and see where that is. Damn, that guy's still red, that's pretty funny. Is this still Pillbox? Oh, okay, it's right here. Oh. Little Soul. Pillbox. Yeah, it's gotta be around here somewhere. Right, see, here's the road right here. 1, 2, 3 is 4. Yep, that's where it is. Okay. Oh, he's leaving. He got back in his car. What a coward. Wait, did he pass me? What if I like... Oh, he disappeared. Alright, let's go get that car. Did he say Irish prick? How do you know he was Irish?
It's just an online persona. It was satire or parody or something. I didn't mean it.
Jim?
You're taking me up Bantam Canyon in this charcoal color land stalker to punish me for trolling you? If only someone would save me.
Stall him, kid. I'll be there soon.
You know, you really are funny and interesting guys. I mean, any attention is good attention, right?
Alright, I'm gonna leave that. That's gotta be up. Oh, it's probably in that building. Alright, I'm gonna save. Oh, did it disappear? Oh wait, no, let's go back. So I don't wanna lose this. Alright, it's gonna pretend it's right here somewhere. Alright. I'm gonna leave that there because that way I don't have to keep looking for it. Alright, cool. So let's go save Jimmy. Jimmy! 90120, the Jimmy. Yeah, so he's in danger, so we gotta rescue him. Just like our daughter, which I don't remember her name. Kathy? Jimmy? Not Jimmy, that's a guy's name. Well, it could be a girl's name, right? I don't know. Who comes below if you actually a girl named Jimmy? I mean, I wouldn't mind calling you. Anywho. Oh, Tracy, something like that, right? Tracy? I remember now. You gotta remember the girl's name. You know, sometimes when the girls, they get mad at you if you forget their names. Or women. Alright, we gotta answer it.
Eyes front, okay? There's no reason at all to be suspicious of anyone behind us. And if there was, he would just be there to warn you. He would definitely not kill you. Definitely would not kill you.
Shut up, troll. You gave up your right to free speech when you insulted a celebrity on the internet.
It was a couple of comments, some colorful language.
It was harassment.
You're the comedy writer. Deal with the heckle.
I blocked you. You started another account. I blocked you again. You started another. But
wow.
What you didn't count on is me having the money and the resources to trace your IP.
I count on you having better things to do.
Well, I don't. I'm a lonely man, and social media is my life. It's given me the recognition I've been denied my whole life. I can make snarky comments and glib pronouncements and laugh out the adulation, banishing any form of dissent. I'm a king, and Bleeder is my kingdom.
Okay, that's pretty sad.
Don't lose sleep over it. When I'm done, the only bleeding you'll be doing is actual, like, bleeding, because then you'll be in pain.
Give me some sense points.
Ow.
He said ow. Alright, I'm guessing it's this car right here, or...
I recognize those neck rolls. Who is that animal?
Oh, there he is.
That's my dad, you a-hole. Oh, he's gonna fuck you up properly.
Oh, really? How big's his herd, huh?
The size of your herd don't matter when you're a total badass psycho, you dick.
Daddy. Oh, give me some slump point right there.
A tattoo, kid. What's it say? Entitled, because I am.
Horrible little troll.
Yeah, I should die right here. No? Okay. Woo! Did I fail the mission? Yep. But that was a cool spin, though, at least. Right? No? Okay, well, I'm sorry. I'm glad I didn't die, though. That's the important thing. Well, if I did die, I will be restarted anyway. Ah, cool. I got a brand new car. Everything got restarted. Alright, I'm just gonna... Oh, there's the grenades. Alright, right here, I gotta stop driving so fast. Everything makes me flip in this damn place.
Is that him?
That's my dad, you a-hole. Oh, he's gonna fuck you up properly.
I can't shoot no more.
Oh, really? How big's his herd?
There you go, his car popped. There we go.
Don't matter when you're a total badass psycho, you dick.
Daddy's boy.
Read the tattoo, kid. What's it say? Entitled, because I am. Horrible little troll. Dad! Dad!
You can have your idiot son!
I wish I could punch one, but whatever.
Let me take you home.
Seriously, we gotta use this car? Oh my god.
Thank you! Shit! Fuck, man! Do you think it's over?
Yeah, he's gone.
It's gonna be a long drive, folks.
The dude holds like a grudge, and I'm like his nemesis.
I wouldn't go that far. Look, he thought you were a fat little nobody. Now he thinks you're a fat little nobody with a badass for a dad. You'll stay away.
But I'm like his troll, Pop. I'm kind of shaken up, Dad. Could you drive like a sane person?
Can we switch cars? Because this car sucks.
An idiot, but a troll? Jim? What's a troll?
Like a joker on the internet.
What sort of jokes?
Sort of mean jokes.
Like what?
Like someone posts something and you're all like, that sucks, you suck, dick.
Oh, so jokes that aren't funny.
No, you don't get it. Humor comes with repetition. Like, you say it once, big deal. Then you say it again, and again, and again, and again.
Okay.
Like the other day, he posts this picture of his newborn, and I'm all like, damn, son, that right there is one ugly-ass motherfucker of a baby.
And I'm all like, my balls is prettier than that baby. And then I send him a picture of my balls. I seen roadkill prettier than that baby. What the hell is wrong with your baby? And he's all like, actually, there's a problem with its chromosomes or something, and it's actually a miracle it survived birth. And I'm all like, it's actually a miracle I survived seeing a picture of its ugly?
Enough! All right? Fucking enough! I get it.
Maybe that one was a little OTT, but it's generally really good times.
All the time, if guests
don't know. Great times. The fucking fun you have.
Man, I gave away my awesome car for this van. Jesus.
Driving is making me wish I was still kidnapped.
Man, you try to drive with a broken wheel. Jesus. Difficult. Well, it's not that difficult, but still. It's kind of hard.
Alright, the troll can come out of his cage.
Screw you. Sticky back here and smells funny.
Yeah, well, maybe that'll teach you to wind people up on the internet. Now get out of here.
Why is that car just standing there? Hello? Are you okay, ma'am? Am I stopping you? Oh, she knows that I'm still... Oh, never mind. She doesn't know. Why she stopped? I have no idea. That was weird. Parenting 101. Oh shit, it's a cop running? Oops. Really? Pick me? Jerk. Whatever, it's only one star, it's fine. Alright, so now we can finally pick up that car. Finally, if nothing happens. I'm pretty sure nothing happened. What's her name? Amy? Amanda? Amanda, that's her name, I think. Alright, let's look at our phone list. I think it is Amanda, though. Yep, it is Amanda. Alright, so we got Amanda from the cops. We saved her. Oh, shoot. And we got Tracy by the stalker. And we save Jimmy, so I think that's all, unless we got a cat, and then I gotta save a cat, then, you know, that's fine, I gotta save the cat. Man saves a cat. That'd be all over the news. Or the internet, it's fine. You're probably not hearing this song either, because this is really copyright. This is Beyonce, I think. Don't know why I'm listening to that, but whatever. She's not a bad singer, I'm just saying that. I don't listen to her music as much. I don't think there's none of her songs I like, probably. I'm sorry to say that, folks. I apologize. Alright, so it's in here somewhere. Maybe not. I know it's around here, though. Wait, what did... What, I thought that was a... Oh, probably... Oh, it's in here, probably. Let's look in here. Alright, how do I get in there? Yeah, it's gotta be here. Yeah, it's right here somewhere. So it's on top... Top of this building. It's not a bad car, but too bad I gotta miss it. Wait, is this the same car that I had from the beginning? I wonder why that lady was standing there. That was weird. She was like, probably they programmed it, or I don't know. Everything froze, like that one movie. Time Watchers, I think it was called? I don't remember. Alright, keep going up and up and up. Hopefully the car's in here. Got one down and what, two more to go if I'm not mistaken. I'm gonna look at my phone after this. Oh, it's probably this one. Black Ops car. Let me see. Let me go to my email and make sure, cause I don't want to pick up the wrong car. Yeah, there it is. So I got, that's one. This is two, and yep, there's three. All right, cool. Hopefully I'll be driving this one. The Black Ops car. Not a bad car, really. You know, in real life, I'm gonna see if I could get this car, like, buy in real life. It's actually kind of, this car looks badass. Not just because of Black, oh, maybe it's part of Black Ops. I really like Black Ops. I wish I was able to play Black Ops 3. But unfortunately, that's only for the Xbox 3. Xbox One sucks. Damn you, Xbox. Why do you gotta do that to yourself? Why do you gotta do that, man? Seriously? Oh, one day I play, I don't know when. I don't wanna look at the... Oops, I scratched it. Is that fine? Hopefully it doesn't count. It's just a little scratch. Just a little scratch. Turn. There we go. And it should be... There we go. Alright, cool. Get out of the way, lady. I know, it's a man. Alright, cool. So hopefully it's not scratched. I'm pretty sure they give me a bonus for that. I'm trying my best not to crash this car. This awesome, beautiful car. Damn, she's a... I can't believe she's that driver. I can't believe she's for low prey rate. She's a good driver. And I crashed. Son of a bitch. Oh, well. I want to hit that motorcycle guy, but... the damage is done. Yeah, I can't believe she... Last time I did that when I first played it, I picked the lowest rank. Like, lowest, that wanted low... no, percentage. That kind of screwed me over because she died or he fell off his bike and I was like, oh shit, no, there goes that. Bag of cash. I don't know. Maybe I didn't look at his stats, probably. That's possible, I didn't look at his stats. Oh, just because I crashed the car, I gotta take it here? Oh no, I gotta modify it, that's right. Oh, this is the one where, we got Jimmy, remember?
There, that looks better.
Gold preparation. Heist pep. Alright, cool. Here we go, extra. Bulletproof. Is he wearing sunglasses? No, just the lighting. Armored? Oh, she. Turbo? Tint? Bulletproof tires. Alright, we might get these two. I think we're good. Let's get turbo on this bitch. Why do I need this? Just to make it look badass or something? Or they can't find me? Eh, 25,000? That's not bad. Alright, cool. Let's get the hell out of here. Oh, is that the black? Yeah, that's the Black Ops color, right? Alright, let's get out of here. There you go. Super modify. They got bulletproof windows, bulletproof fucking damn everything. Hey, is that the car? What the hell? That car is following me. I'm scared, folks. And tough tires, too. Got some hard tires. The hell did I just say? I have no idea. So now, whenever they got, now we got turbo. I don't even know how to use turbo. Power Rangers Turbo, folks. Power Rangers Turbo. Yeah, I bet if I crash, I have to go back. So I might have to drive a little... You hear that? I guess that's the gears, I guess. Yeah, so I'm probably gonna drive slow right now. Seriously. I'm gonna handle this. Can't touch this. Can't touch this. Oh, she. Alright, folks. Catch you later. Oh, wait. We're here anyways, that's why I say wait. Oh. Oh, please don't hit my car. Last time... Alright, cool. What? I gotta go on the other one? Oh, I gotta go a little straight. Ah, that was stupid. Just a little bit more up. See that car in the future. Into the future! Alright, cool, got one car. Silver. Not a scratch. Seriously? I guess they did count that. Jerks. Would've got gold in that bitch. But no! That little scratch has to make a difference. I can take this car and try to get the next one. Nope, I'm not getting that car. Screw that car. What a good car. Oh, man, there was a car that was following me. I could've got that car.
Hey, Lester. First gauntlet's ready to go.
All right, that's good work.
That's it. Okay, jerks. Jerks. All right, folks, the next two cars, probably gonna already have them done in the next episode. It's gonna be the same. I'm gonna modify all the way to the max. And, you know, all that mumbo jumbo. So it's basically the same. It just say I gotta find them. That's all it is. So I catch you whenever I got them all the cars or... Lester had that final car call. So I'll catch you there, folks. Thank you for watching. Subscribe, like, favorite, help out the show, and I see you tomorrow, folks. I'm just gonna take one of these cars. Screw this.